A new medical breakthrough for researchers at Shriners Hospital here in St. Louis.
Fox 2's Patrick Clark tells us the connection they found between fat cells and arthritis in children.
When he came from Duke University to St. Louis, it was 5.5 years ago, and an opportunity to be the director of research at Shriners Hospitals for Children in St. Louis. That decision would eventually lead to a breakthrough in the cause and treatment of arthritis, a painful joint condition that affects more than 54 million people in the U.S. annually.
Children and adults who have, who are obese have more arthritis in their hands, for example. And also, athletes who load their joints load them much more than children who are overweight. So what we'd like to understand was, what's the role of fat in arthritis?
Dr. Farshid Guilak and his researchers have discovered a link between arthritis and signals from fat cells. This research will help doctors identify and treat the cause of arthritis in children.
One of the greatest risk factors for arthritis turns out to be obesity. And as we all know, there is an epidemic of childhood obesity and parental obesity, which gets transferred back down to the children, unfortunately. But what we found was, they're virtually immune to arthritis. And having that fat in your body is probably one of the reasons that we get arthritis. And so to prove that, what we did was take those fat-free mice and just put a small piece of fat in there, 1 gram, and without changing their body weight, all of that susceptibility to arthritis came back.
Through the study, Dr. Guilak and his team of researchers created lab mice with no fat.
It's the fat itself that makes you susceptible to arthritis. And molecules given off from that fat, we can now try to develop new therapies that can interfere with those signaling molecules to help prevent arthritis in these children.
At Clayton and Newstead Avenue, Patrick Clark, Fox 2 News.